Resurrection. After the war at the Soul Society, Ichigo Kurosaki returns to the world of the living. However, Aizen has used the Hogyoku to create Arrancars, plotting a new invasion. Aizen also takes note of Orihime Inoue's powers and orders one of the Espadas, Ulquiorra Shipper, to kidnap her and bring her to Wako Mundo. Upon discovering this, Ichigo travels to Wako Mundo with Uryu Ishida and Chad to rescue Orihime.